Over 50% of Israeli country is a desert. With little or no vegetation at all in the south. According to Honorable Mrs. Orit Nocht, Minister of Agriculture and Rural Development, though small in size, Israeli agricultural sector is vibrant and highly advanced. Over the last two decades, it has undergone substantial structural changes, during which the number of farmers and self-employed farmers have significantly decreased, while the farms themselves have become much larger and more efficient. The story of Israel agriculture can be attributed in large measures to the Israel's farmers' responsiveness and willingness to introduce innovations, know-how and technological transfers. Farmers cooperate closely with research and development experts, extension advisors, and agrotechnology companies. Thank you.